And all ours.
Yeah, we better move it. The Emperor's throne awaits.
Thanks to its power, we'll be unbeatable.
But are we sure it isn't dangerous?
Dangerous how?
If the Winx find out that we're back?
Oh, them. They won't be a concern.
Why not?
The humans are polluting all the oceans of the world, and that weakens the balance of the infinite ocean.
Of course. The infinite ocean is linked with all the oceans of magics. It's the perfect chance to exploit their foolishness.
The throne of the infinite ocean remains without a ruler, and pollution upsets its balance.
It's the perfect moment to become empresses.
And the Winx can do nothing to stop us.
Once we're on the throne, we'll absorb all the power and become queens.
That's if your Tritannus doesn't get in the way.
Tritannus won't be a problem ever again. He's a prisoner in the Oblivion, and that's where he'll stay. The throne is ours. Let's go get it.
Oh yeah, tricks rule.
Stella, now what?
Hurry. This year's new students are waiting for us.
And we're already over a minute and 35 seconds late.
Maybe she doesn't feel well.
Knowing Stella, she's probably looking for her new trendy glasses.
Don't be ridiculous. Stella doesn't wear glasses. Huh?
What's so funny?
Nothing, Stella. It's just that you're one of a kind.
I can't help being naturally brilliant.
Does being naturally brilliant mean being naturally late? The new girls are naturally waiting for you.
We're on our way.
She was nasty to us when we were students. Now that we're graduated, she's actually worse.
Griselda's like a rock, hard and cold.
Welcome to Althea's School for Fairies, freshman students. To help you choose a course, the girls of the Winx Club have prepared a special greeting for you.
Hey, hi, guys! Hello!
Fine, let's begin. Stella, dim the lights.
Consider it done. In the spotlight, where I belong.
Oh, wow. Stella, come on. This isn't a fashion show.
Well, one thing's for sure. We now have their attention.
Hi, everybody. We are the Winx, and we want to show you what to expect as students of this school.
All right, Tecna, if you'd like to start.
We'll start with something simple.
Oh, I don't know. How about a hologram?
Each one of you must discover why you chose to come here. Just find the magic inside you. It might be a love for music.
Or it might be a love for nature.
Each one of you must discover the power within you.
So you shine brighter.
And remember that every one of you is a fairy. You have your own magic. You just have to find it. Sorry, girls, but I have to go. Stella will be more than happy to help you.
Okay, let's put our goggles on, girls, before we start with the incandescent light spell. Now then, light is an element. What are those? Leftovers from a welder's convention? Et voila! You girls look much, much better.
I'm sorry I can't stay with the girls. You know that, Kiko. But I've been looking forward to this moment for so long. Ready to go to Gardenia? A whole day just for Sky and me. Yes!
Those cell phones these days.
The throne. This time our plan can't fail. Having doubts. You can back out if you want.
We never said we wanted out.
It's just that your plans sometimes have issues.
We got here, didn't we?
Yes.
Well, just as I had predicted.
Hey, you had a good idea for once, I'll give you that. The throne really looks unguarded.
Absolute power!
And absolutely ours.
That's enough. I will now sit on the throne and become the Empress of the Infinite Ocean.
Now hold on. Where is it written that you get to be the one?
Right. How is that fair?
If you want to make a big stink about it, sisters, there's only one way to solve this problem. Like this! I have always been the strongest, so only I can be the Empress. Wait, why isn't it working? Move, you stupid seat!
Obviously, the seat doesn't like you, little sister.
Move! It's my turn!
And why is it you?
Got a problem?
Forget it. I'm gonna be Empress.
We'll see about that. Get out of the way!
You get out of the way!
Darcy? Stormy?
What?
What is that?
Hmm? Oh! No way!
More than a half hour late. No text, no phone call? Let's hope nothing's happened to him.
Don't worry, my sweet princess.
Sky! Where have you been?
I'm really sorry I'm late, but I got stuck on an escalator at the mall for 2 hours.
That's the best you've got?
I'm sorry. You know how these things work out.
Perhaps your highness is trying to say he has no more time for me?
Oh, please. You know my title as king is only an honorary one, but sometimes I have duties that can't be ignored. But I promise we won't be disturbed again today. It'll be just like I said. A whole day away from everything. No kings or princesses, just you and me. Two normal kids enjoying a normal day.
Just normal?
Normal and awesome. I promise you. Nothing will go wrong today.
What was that? Darcy, Stormy!
We're coming.
The throne. What happened?
It's her fault.
No, it's not.
Never mind that. What is...
Ice Vortex!
What?
Airheads, you'll achieve nothing like this.
I guess she's talking to you.
What did you call us?
Move out of the way. The throne's ours.
Oh, really? How come? Are you the Empress of the Infinite Ocean?
Not yet, but we will be as soon as we've gotten rid of you. And absolute power will finally be ours.
So you want power? What for?
Never mind. It's none of your business. Sisters!
Don't even try!
My spell!
awful.
Who are you, anyway?
An intelligent question at last. I am Politia.
Politia?
But that can't be. We beat you.
You didn't beat me. On the contrary, I was trapped in a miserable body thanks to the curse from Cyrenex. And when we fought, you absorbed my power by dispelling the evil. I couldn't come back, not right away. I was still too weak. Then those silly humans polluted the oceans, altering the balance which gave me the strength to return.
Talk about too much information. Get off the throne.
Why? It doesn't work. You saw that.
She's right. All this work for nothing.
But it's not fair. It's not right.
The throne answers only to Tritannus.
Huh?
But Tritannus was banished to the Oblivion forever.
But he's still the only true emperor.
What?
So sitting on the throne is pointless?
Exactly. Maybe you don't need a scepter and a stupid throne. What you want is power. But real power comes in many forms.
Is there a power greater than that of the Emperor?
Perhaps, but it's valuable information. We need to make a deal.
Don't tell me you saw what I saw.
Yes, Stormy. Our sister just gave her trademark power-hungry evil witch grin.
I'm pretty sure I just told you not to tell me that.
Well, what do you feel like doing?
Ice cream would be nice.
See? Didn't I tell you everything would work out just fine?
Yes.
Ice cream mission accomplished. Does my princess wish for anything else?
Sky, please stop calling me princess.
What's wrong with that? You are a princess.
Yes, but I'm on vacation today. Hey, looks like that little dog really likes you.
Huh? He's really affectionate.
Huh? And hungry, too.
Hey!
There's only one thing to do. Another round of ice cream.
So, is it good? Huh? Here you go. Go get it! Come on.
Oh!
High in the sky, you're the only thing that matters. You're the star in the sunrise. And why so special to me? And I have to say I fell in love with you. You make me glow every time when you hold me in your arms, cause you make so happy just standing by me. And I'm feeling so fine now that you are by my side. And my heart is open wide. And I want to make the whole world know that I love you.
Well, it's been a real busy day.
Did you have a good time?
Yes, although I could go for an ice cream.
You see, your magic power works.
Oh, yeah? What power is that?
No matter what happens, you always manage to make me laugh.
Winx
Well, what are you waiting for?
Don't keep us guessing. Is there really a way to become more powerful than Tritannus?
There was a magical pearl lost a long time ago which keeps the infinite ocean balanced and pure. If this balance is altered, the one who finds the pearl will be truly superior in the magic dimension.
Oh, really? And how do you get to this pearl?
How would I know? Only the Emperor can reach it.
So much for us becoming empresses.
So we did this all for what? Nothing?
Sometimes I wonder why we even bother to get out of bed.
Politia, explain yourself. How do we get our hands on this pearl?
Simple. You just have to free Tritannus.
Oh, sure. I mean, what could go wrong?
We're not as dumb as we look.
Ah, little witches. Tritannus will be like putty in your hands. You just have to say the right words. Convince him he has faithful allies and he'll become your lapdog.
Obviously, Tritannus doesn't know you exist.
Well, if you don't tell, I certainly won't either.
I like it.
I can point you toward who guards the secret of the pearl, who knows where it is hidden, and he'll recover it.
Even if we agree, what do you get out of this?
My freedom! What can be more precious? Right now I'm bound to the throne. Look at me, I'm like a ghost!
Do you really know how to free Tritannus from oblivion?
There's one very evil spell. It requires the vital force of a young ruler who can withstand the terrible curse we'll throw at him.
A young ruler, huh?
We happen to know someone who fits the bill, don't we, girls?
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
I just want every day to be just like today.
What's happening, Sky? Looks like someone has cast a spell. Oh!
Well, you're more intelligent than I thought, fairy.
The tricks!
It's a pity it won't do you any good.
But it doesn't matter, because today is your lucky day. We aren't actually here for you.
You're not?
Shut up, sisters. Let's get on with it.
Is that the best you can do?
Bloom, let's not give them time to surround us. Stop!
Be careful. We need him in one piece.
Sky!
Bloom!
Bye-bye. Now move it, you two.
No! Sky, watch out! Sky, I'm coming!
I feel the power of the ocean, connecting with the deepest part of me. Like a mystic ocean.
Now it's my turn.
Don't worry, girls. We outnumber her 3-1.
Love it, Jack!
Make that 2-1.
Stormy, move!
Hey, come on, Sky. Go show them what you got.
I'm just warming up.
Then I'll cool you down.
Where did...
Darcy!
Coming! Let's look for them.
They can't be too far.
Bloom. You don't want to leave Kiko in our hands, do you now?
Come on, Bloom. If you hand over Sky, I promise we won't wrinkle your pretty wings.
You need to branch out.
Ah! You fool!
Love it, Jab!
Leave him to me, sister.
Be my guest.
Let's see how you manage now, champion. Shadow tentacles! You can't win. Give up!
We'll see.
Ouch!
Girls, we're wasting time.
I won't let you witches take Sky.
Stay back, sister. I'll deal with this.
too easy.
Huh?
Huh?
Come on! Stop goofing around! Hey!
You won't get me that way.
Oh, no. I'll show you. How about a nice roasted bunny?
Kiko! No!
Sky, are you okay?
We have to finish her once and for all.
Let's see you try it. Yeah! Dancing flames!
Stormy, now! Perfect. Pick up Sleeping Beauty there and let's beat it. The Infinite Ocean is waiting for us.
Sky...
Politia, we're back. And here is Sky of Arachlin, as promised.
Excellent.
Now, let's hurry. The Winx will show up sooner or later.
When we summon Tritannus, the Emperor will seal the portals, and the Winx will cease to be a problem. Tie Sky to the throne! Good. And now... There, done.
Tritannus, he's alive.
At least, more than Sky.
Right, but how do we wake him up?
In a moment, but remember, Tritannus must not know I'm involved. You will suggest the next move to him.
He's a puppet. It's going to be fun pulling his strings.
Fine. We'll have to think of something to help him return to us. Something that's his.
His trident.
We can try, but I'll need all your powers combined.
Blizzard!
Dark Spell!
Lightning Bolt! Wait. He didn't wake up.
Watch. Remember our plan.
My Emperor.
You. Where am I? The throne? The Infinite Ocean?
Yes, my Emperor. You are in the Infinite Ocean, and the throne awaits you.
You succeeded in getting me out of oblivion?
Of course.
To free you, we tried some ancient spells, a couple magic potions. Suddenly, poof, here you are.
At last, my lord. Now that you are here, it's payback time, and we'll start with that fool, Bloom.
Oh yes, that Bloom. I know we fought, but I can't recall why.
She's already been taught a lesson. We abducted her love, Sky, and used him to free you.
It's what she deserves.
Here's your new fork. I mean, trident, my lord.
Are we or are we not your most devoted subjects?
Easy now. Oblivion will have weakened you.
The throne will restore my strength. Help me.
All right. My lord, I know you are tired, but we have to move fast. We have to close the portals before someone realizes we are here. And you're still in no condition to take on the Winx.
Those fools are no match for me. Yes, I remember now. There, I've sealed the portals. Now I must rest.
Rest, my beloved. Get your strength back. I will tell you the story of how a treacherous nymph deprived her emperor of a far greater power than the Infinite Ocean. It's the most powerful object ever created, and that same nymph plotted against you and kept the ancient magic of the deep concealed in a hidden place.
Oh, really? And what object is that?
The information we have gathered is incomplete and confusing. But this object would make you invincible. The pearl...
The pearl was lost a long time ago. No one knows where it is hidden.
That's not true. The same nymph considers herself a defender of the infinite ocean. She commands where you should command. Her name is...
Omnia.
Exactly. Omnia.
If she really knows of the pearl's whereabouts, she must return it to me. I will make her talk one way or another.
You'll have your revenge. No one will dare to oppose you.
I will be invincible and my triumph will be complete. Let's go, my dears. Revenge does not like to be kept waiting.
I have an awful feeling.
Maybe you ate some bad clams.
The girls. Bloom, where are you?
Bloom!
Thank goodness, you're all right.
Didn't I tell you all? Her vital signs were totally normal.
Can you sit up, Bloom?
Yeah, I think so.
Hey, come on! I'm her best friend, aren't I? Let me see how she is.
Stella?
Hey.
Wait!
You okay? Are you really? I was so worried when I saw you lying there on the ground. And...
Stella, I'm fine. Really.
Don't ever do something like that. Ever again. Understand?
Am I back in Alfea, girls? How did I get here?
We went looking for you because there's a problem in the Infinite Ocean.
We knew you were in Gardenia with Sky, but when we got there, we found you lying on the ground unconscious.
It was the tricks, wasn't it? But what about Sky? Where is he?
Oh no, now I remember. The tricks have kidnapped Sky. We must...
Take it easy.
You're just not well enough yet.
Tell us exactly what happened, Bloom. We'll find a solution, you'll see.
The tricks showed up suddenly. They were too strong. I couldn't handle them on my own. They said they needed Sky. Oh, I can't remember. I'm so confused.
Those three witches, if I catch them...
We must go to the Infinite Ocean and save Sky. Come on, give me a hand. What is it? Hey, come on, girls. What else is wrong?
They sealed up the portals. There's no way in, and there's no way out from the Infinite Ocean. Warn the Winx.
I'm sorry, Bloom. This is the only message Omnia managed to send us before the communications stopped transmitting.
It just can't end like this.
There has to be a way. There is always a way. Come on, Tecna. You usually have the answer, right? Start hitting buttons on that whatchamadoohickey of yours and solve the situation.
I've been trying, but without any luck. It looks like the Infinite Ocean has been sealed off.
Principal Farragonda, what can we do?
There might be a way for us to reach the Infinite Ocean.
You're not thinking of...
Yes, yes. She's thinking of how we can catch up with those three stepsisters and teach them a lesson.
If there is a way, no matter how dangerous it might be, I'm ready for anything.
If the tricks have sealed all the portals into the Infinite Ocean, as I believe they have, there's one they probably didn't close.
Come on! The tension is killing me!
The Oblivion Portal.
No one has ever gone that way because no one has ever managed to escape from that terrible dimension.
I can try doing extensive research on Oblivion's typical energy source.
Oblivion is a vast prison. Once we get in, we might never find our way out again.
Well, I'm going. I'm not asking any of you to come with me. I realize we might end up prisoners in Oblivion forever. And I don't want you guys to take that risk. But I have to go. Even if there's just a small chance of saving Sky, I have to take it.
You think it's that easy to get rid of us? I'm coming with you.
We're all coming, Bloom.
You can bet on it.
The tricks won't know what hit them. The poor girls.
Way to go. The data confirms it.
The portal is still wide open.
We're ready to go, Principal Farragonda.
It's really difficult to stabilize.
It looks really scary from here, and we aren't even through.
Bloom, you sure about this?
Yes, Principal Farragonda. Ready, girls?
Ready.
All set.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Make the right choices. After all, Sky was kidnapped because of you.
No! Please help me!
You are worthless. You are no one!
That's not true. My friends, Sky!
You are not special. Your magic is nothing but an illusion.
No! It's all wrong. There was something important. But I can't remember. I know things weren't supposed to be that way.
Rest now. Forget your friends. Forget your magic. Forget Sky.
No. 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 Somebody help me. Who is Sky?
Sky is nobody. Rest now.
Sky! The kid.
kidnapping, the tricks, and this... this is the Oblivion. No one's here. I must find the others and break the curse. But where am I? Let's just hope the girls already woke up.
You, tell me the color of the flowered skirt with the ruffles that I wore with the tailored tank top at dinner last Friday night.
Yellow gold?
Bloom!
No one could forget that skirt.
But where exactly are we, Bloom?
It's the Oblivion. But I'm sure that together we'll be able to escape from this prison.
We have to wake the others up. Let's go! Yeah, yeah, I know, I've been there. Look, if we're gonna be stuck in here forever, do you think we can at least get a massage? Or wait, better yet, a manicure?
Musa, wake up!
Hey, when does the concert start?
Or maybe a nice mud bath.
Stella, later. Help me wake up Tecna and Aisha now!
Stella, but where am I? I was dreaming, and I thought I heard your voice. Something about a massage.
You know what? I had the same dream, except I was awake.
Flora? But what is this place? Are we in the Oblivion?
Of course not. We're in line for a half-off sale.
She's just teasing you. There's never been a half-off sale I didn't know about a month in advance.
I'm glad you two still want a joke.
Good. We're all here.
Now what? Does anyone have any ideas on how to get out of here?
Well, I would guess this place has the power to confuse and divide us, leaving us with no memories of our true selves.
But now we're back together again, and we're still in a game.
We sure are. All we gotta do is open a portal.
But keeping it stable will be a problem.
It's our one and only hope. Winx Convergence!
Winx Convergence!
Hold on, girls! We're almost there!
I hope that the Winx have received our message.
Only they can help us. Hey! Look there! Someone's coming!
Oh no! Quickly, hide behind me! Hurry! You have to get out of here!
Leaving already, little ones? Omnia, is this how you greet old friends?
Tritanus, however did you manage to escape from Oblivion? I don't believe it. You witches! What have you done? Do you know who you've released?
Of course they do. They're loyal to their emperor. Unlike you, you traitorous nymph.
I don't know what it is that you're planning, but it's not gonna work. It won't end any differently for you than it did the last time.
That is why I came looking for you.
I have nothing to share with you, you creep.
What did you call me?
The name suits you.
I will...
That's enough!
We didn't come here to gossip.
Dark Lightning!
Omnia, surrender. You should never underestimate the Emperor's power.
What do you want from me?
A little information. Where did you hide the Pearl of the Deep?
The Pearl
disappeared eons ago.
Be careful, nymph. I know for sure it was you who hid it. I'll ask you just once more. Where is the pearl hidden?
No!
We made it! You know, whenever we visit the Infinite Ocean, the way the Cyrenex power tints our hair looks fabulous on you.
We need to focus on the situation, but yours does too.
Hey, look! Girls, there's the throne! The convergence worked!
Yeah, we rock!
I can sense a very strong negative energy. What could it be?
Where are the tricks? There's nobody here!
Something's wrong. I don't see Sky. Let's move in closer.
It's so quiet.
Oh my, isn't this place cozy?
Bloom!
Sky! Thankfully, he's alive!
Sky, my love!
Bloom, you're all right. I was so worried about you.
You were worried about me. Are you all right? Are you hurt?
I'm okay. Don't worry about me. The tricks locked me inside this pillar to summon Tritannus back from oblivion.
When does the easy part start?
We're gonna get you out of here.
Come on, girls. Let's tear this thing down.
Let's hit it all together!
Stop! There's something weird here.
Just as I thought, it's not a simple prison. The energy it radiates seems to be connected with Sky's life force. Upsetting the throne's physical structure could be catastrophic.
Once again, except in English.
It means that we could make it worse.
And instead of freeing him, we could doom Sky forever.
Bloom, forget about me. You must leave here now.
Sky!
You're all in danger. The tricks they've allied with. Watch out!
Welcome, fairies.
Who are you and where are the tricks?
Didn't anyone tell you that balloon skirts with tentacles are no longer in fashion?
I don't know who you are, but if you're with the tricks, you should know that I'll do whatever it takes to save Sky.
Oh, the young king. Yes, we know what he means to you, and I'd only be too happy to return him to you safe and sound. But that's out of the question. I need him where he is.
Why do evil witches have the habit of kidnapping somebody's boyfriend? Don't you people have anything better to do?
I said let him go!
Be careful, fairy. Someone could get seriously hurt like this.
Stella, are you okay?
Bloom, Politia is too powerful, even for you.
So we'll fight together then.
Yeah, together.
So let's see how she fares against us.
You really don't want to fight against the Winx.
Okay, fairies, I admit you're powerful. But I doubt I'll be the one begging for mercy in the end.
I wouldn't be too sure if I were you.
What the?
Watch out! The mutants!
I will never reveal the whereabouts of the pearl. You can forget it.
I think she really means it, my emperor. She won't give up without a fight.
We'll just have to come up with something more convincing.
No! Don't hurt them!
Tell me what I want to know, or else.
Do I have your word that you will free them if I were to tell you?
Of course. But if I find out you lied or hid something from me, I will come back and exterminate you one by one.
Oh, for goodness, just tell us where to find the pearl.
Nobody asked for your opinion, you little brats.
Who are you calling brats?
So why don't we get back to the important stuff?
You win, Tritannus.
Girls, hang in there!
Mutants anyway. Just once, couldn't they look like models?
Virtual protection! Nature's kick!
There's too many of them. I've got an idea. Voice of Sirenix!
It won't work! Ha!
She's right, it's useless.
We need to get to Politeia. She's controlling them.
You can handle the witch. We'll take care of these mutants.
Okay, let's go!
All right, girls, are you ready?
Ready!
Stay back! Zombies of light! Let Sky go, you witch!
Not so fast!
Together! Now!
Seems you really don't get it, do you? Your precious Sky is mine now.
Aisha! Bloom!
Bloom!
All this love is touching, but who cares? My spell can't be broken. Not now, not ever!
Bloom, go find Omnia. She's the only one who can help.
Shut up! Ah!
Politeia, just leave him alone!
I won't let you interfere with my plans, you annoying fairies!
Bloom, don't worry about me. Go to Omnia, she's our only hope.
No, I can't. Sky!
Bloom, it's impossible to save Sky like this.
And we don't even know what kind of spell is keeping him trapped.
Bloom, go. Please.
All right. To Omnia. Winx!
No! You won't escape! Mutants, attack!
Oh, no! Look!
She can't follow us.
But they can.
Get them! Don't let them go!
We have to shake them off.
Okay, girls, head to that cave!
I'm sorry, my little friends. I failed to protect you.
Anya, I can see someone coming. It's the Winx!
Girls, it's great to see you.
Anya, are you all right? Latrix and Tritannus were here.
There's nothing to worry about.
What's happening? The Trix kidnapped Sky and...
Yes, they've kidnapped Sky, brought back that smelly Tritannus, joined forces with a species of badly dressed jellyfish, Sky is imprisoned inside the throne, and...
Stella...
What? What did I say?
Oh. Tell us what you know about Palutea. Sky's imprisoned in the throne, and I don't know how to save him!
Palutea. I should have known that she was behind all this. Bloom, I am so sorry.
But why Sky?
And what do the Trix want this time?
Palutea and the Trix used Sky to release the Emperor to retrieve this ancient pearl, which is one of the most powerful artifacts in the Infinite Ocean.
A pearl? Don't they know pearls are so last season?
Stella, this has nothing to do with fashion, you know.
If the Trix give Palutea the pearl, she'll be unstoppable. More powerful than the Emperor himself.
That's just great. We save Sky, we save the universe. Is there a chance we can squeeze in a little shopping?
We have bigger issues to deal with, Stella. Humans allowed Palutea to return by polluting the oceans. If she destroys the pearl, her power would extend not only to the infinite ocean, but also to all the seas of the magic dimension.
Oh no! She will pollute them, bringing ruin everywhere!
That was her purpose from the beginning. To have magics bow to her.
That evil witch!
That's horrible!
Somehow we have to get to the pearl before the Trix do.
Yes, she's right. I can tell you where it's hidden, and the Selkies can show you the shortest route.
We'll come with you, Bloom!
Good. There's no time to lose, then!
The danger is immense. The reef protecting the pearl is the deadliest of traps.
Have I ever told you I hate this place?
There's nothing to worry about. The reef will open for its legitimate ruler.
So, the smelly fish came in handy after all.
Shh! Don't let him hear you.
Well then, let's do it!
We're coming, my Emperor.
Can't we hurry it up?
This place puts the creep in creepy.
It's like it wants to trap us inside here forever.
Nonsense! We're fine, as long as we stick with Tritannus. On second thought, let's hurry it up.
Serena, you've already done enough to help us. Wait for us here.
If we're not back soon, or if the Trix and Tritannus come out before us with the pearl, get back to Omnia and warn her.
You can count on us.
Here we are at last. Find out.
Tritannus, stop!
The Winx! Not again!
Bloom! At last we meet again.
You're gonna go down just as hard this time, too, if you don't surrender.
How on earth did they make it all the way here?
It really doesn't matter now. They won't make it out alive.
Let's take the pearl for us. We don't need Tritannus anymore.
Great idea, sister.
Fools! The pearl answers only to the Emperor. And now I'll show you who rules the Infinite Ocean.
Tritannus!
Good. You imprisoned me. I'll return the favor. The reef's going to be your home for as long as I choose. In other words, forever!
My lord, wouldn't it be best if you got rid of them for good? They've always been very dangerous and—
Silence! Their fate is decided! I'll crush them, but I want them all to suffer first!
But you— As you wish, my lord.
Someone tell me what's going on. Tritannus is manipulating the reef, but it's just rock. Rock that's trying hard to pulverize us. Now what?
I'm afraid getting out of here will not be easy.
We have to find another way.
Why don't we copy the dolphins?
What?
Dolphins use sonar to find their bearings.
Right. Sonar is just sound waves bouncing off of objects. And I don't mind saying, sound is my specialty.
Girls?
I need loads of sound waves, enough to make them visible.
But of course, that's genius. By collecting the data, I can create a three-dimensional holographic map exact to the decimal fraction.
Tecna?
Yes?
Remember what we said about speaking English before?
Girls, let's move.
Okay, I need you to make a lot of noise. You call this noise? There's way more noise at a concert by Justin
Bieber.
Hey!
I like Justin.
We'll make noise, Musa.
Very good, Flora. Go!
I got it. I think there's some sort of secret passage under there.
Good.
Well, that's just great. I don't know what they're called, but I'm sure they're quite poisonous, noxious, dangerous, and a bunch of other us words that I have no idea what they mean.
Don't worry, Stella. I can handle this. All clear.
Let's hurry.
Excellent. Now my power will be absolute.
Tritannus, perhaps now's the time to give us the pearl.
Oh, really? And why would I want to do that?
For the same reason why you shouldn't sit on the throne.
Let's call this the perfect moment to abdicate, my emperor.
Who are you to talk to me like that?
I don't think you have much choice.
Remember your true role!
Actually, we think it's time for a change of roles.
Dumb witches! It's time to remind you who's boss!
Oh, really?
What the?
Caught you by surprise, huh?
Do you honestly think a cheap trick can stop me?
Cheap, maybe. But for you, it's plenty.
I'll show you!
Huh?
Now would be a good time to teach you how to respect your superiors.
Really? I get the feeling the witches aren't the only ones in need of a lesson here.
And who might you be?
Someone more superior than you.
Betrayers.
I've been dying to do this since we started this adventure.
If that's your best shot, get ready to be annihilated, witches. The pearl and all its power are mine.
Oh no, my dear. You wanted to see my best shot? Now the pearl is mine.
We've honored our side of the deal.
Yes, I admit you were all very good.
So?
Okay, and now?
And now, I can finally be free!
Wait! You promised us the power of the pearl!
Yeah.
But of course, my dear girls, except for one small problem. I need the power of the pearl. Sharing it with you doesn't make a lot of sense.
Shame on you. You promised us.
Oh, and you were so sweet to trust me.
Well now, we'll see just how sweet.
Stop! I need the pearl more than you! Surrender! Especially you, you ugly gelatinal blob!
I don't think gelatinal's a word.
Maybe not, but if it was, she's what it would look like.
Ugh.
Told you so. We said finish them off, but you didn't.
Politia, the pearl, we need it now!
Oh, but I see. Did you really think that I was going to give you the pearl? For someone who's a witch, you are way too naive.
You always plan to double-cross us.
Enough! Mutants, come! Eliminate those annoying fairies while I take care of what's really important.
Yes, my mistress.
Does this mean I'm gonna miss the half-off sale?
If she destroys the pearl, she'll pollute the oceans of magics and we won't save Sky.
I must get to her and stop her before it's too late.
You can do it, Bloom.
We'll handle the tricks and the mutants. You save Sky.
Good. Be careful, girls. Let's go.
Hurry! Let's protect Bloom!
Lotus Flower!
Gotcha! This one's mine!
Oh, great. Doesn't the whole mean and evil thing get old?
Get them!
Yes! It's finally mine!
Oh no! She's gonna pollute all the seas of the magic dimension!
Dad! What is that?
Oh no, petroleum!
We have to stop her!
Bloom! Be careful! She's too strong!
What are we supposed to do?
We'll give it everything we've got.
Yeah, it's on!
Virtual protection!
So fast. Try this on for size. Percussive hit.
Bloom, go. We'll handle things here.
to Tritanus.
Be careful! Take this! Give me the pearl!
Never!
I'll never let you keep it! I'll do anything to save it!
Too late!
Make her hit the throne!
No, Sky! It could be dangerous for you!
Trust me.
Whatever your plan is, I am now too powerful for little gnats like you.
Show me what you got!
Take this!
Bloom, watch out!
You once and for all.
Girls, all together.
Winx Convergence.
You underestimated us, Politia. It's over.
That's impossible.
Absorbed his life force. He can't hear you, my child.
It's gonna be all right. I know it.
Of course it's gonna be all right. But first, how shall we wake this sleeping beauty up? A sweet kiss? It's just so romantic.
Maybe there's a way.
What happened? I had a terrible dream about the infinite ocean and the Trix and Tritanus.
The Trix fled. Tritanus has been banished to the Oblivion again, and the pearl is back to where it's supposed to be. We won!
You mean it wasn't just a dream?
It was no dream, but it's all good now. How do you feel?
Good, but...
What's wrong? Are you in pain somewhere? Tell me.
No, it's just that... I guess our day in Gardenia wasn't as normal as I promised you it would be, was it?
No, it definitely wasn't. You have a lot to make up for. Luckily, the pearl is right back where it belongs.
And we restored the balance. Let's hope the humans don't make that mistake again.
Shush, will you? I can't hear squat.
Would you leave them alone? Besides, you're too far away. You couldn't hear anything anyway.
In case none of you were aware, I can read lips. She told him he looks like a frog.
What does that mean?
Stella, it's rude to spy on people.
Oh, and I'm supposed to miss out on the grand tearjerker finale?
As if!
You shouldn't have made me leave the room. I had my designer label hanky ready to go.
I don't believe it. You'll never change.
Some people change. Others have style.
Oh, really? Who has style?
Nobody that carries a handkerchief.
You don't think I have style? I'll have you know this is handcrafted.
Kiko, thank you. I'm really dying for an ice cream.
Gonna be